is the Samudaya Metropolitan will avoid taking any disciplinary action against the associated government funders, because Samudaya Metropolitan, the chief metropolitan sent a kalpana, and this Abuna, he didn't read it in the charge because he was the association president. And because the association president, Abuna declared that all the amendments are passed. But the kalpana was that all the amendments was not passed. So it was a problem. So they all came, now they both of them came to an agreement, and they said they will not do anything against each other, and they will forgive each other, and they came to peace now.
Good. Graduation.
So this is the one they are going to sign in front of.
Yes, please.
Abuna, تعال. Take video. Abuna. صورهم هني ساند يعني. Video هذا video. Video video عم ياخد video. حطه على يوتيوب.
To continue be humble and to love one another and feel that they have both share the privilege of our diocese of Granada. That's why we should not spoil that and feel that we are all responsible. Myself and their eminences and fathers, and of course those who are responsible and of the diocese. Thank you.
After so many years, Your Holiness, it is coming to a settlement now. It is really the miracle of God, Your Holiness.
Got some pain in Your Holiness' heart due to this kind of disagreement and controversies, but now we come reach an agreement.
Actually, the presence of Mort Gregorius Joseph, it was also a blessing, Your Holiness, to come to a conclusion.
It is.
Thank you.
And even in the, there was a doubt whether these metropolitans can be transferred by Samudaya Metropolitan or the Patriarch. So even now it is decided, it is by Your Holiness. So even in that,
As recommended by
Chief Metropolitan. Yes. Actually, it's a blessing for all archdiocese, Your Holiness, all Nanai archdiocese now. Now His Holiness will give it to
Your Holiness, this is after we are passed, Kananai Constitution already passed, then we would like to start, it is clearly stated that if new churches are, if we start or establish new churches all over the world or in some new places, then I think it is better. Always we need Your Holiness of written Kalpana or Bull, because we would like to start a churches in Australia, to new churches, because we have so many people over there. According to this new passed constitution, it is clearly stated that new churches, wherever we have established or we are planning to start, it should be under the center or the under the directly under the Chief Metropolitan. So we would like to start, because our people's request are, it is already there. Please start, otherwise people may go to Pentecostal or other free churches, people going and join other churches if we don't have churches. Now already so many other Jacobite churches are already established in Australia. But not even a single Kananai church in Australia till this day. So we would like to start the If Your Holiness willing, I think it is better to give, because we are going by tomorrow. If Your Holiness please, then it is only a one sentence. It is just, if it is please.
Yeah, we have so many people in Australia, so we have permission to start a church.
We need Your Holiness permission to start, because it is
yes.
And tomorrow we are going by.
Go ahead and I raise that.
And also in holiness it is better, all the four bishops, they come, they can join together in a Sunday and share each other, because it is better, your holiness, they come, only the four bishops come in a meeting and come together and let them talk each other. And
there or here? Here or there?
No, in India.
Your Holiness, really, sir, we are really thankful. We are really thankful, Your Holiness, to this Sridhana Murthy Timotheos of Matthew Timotheos, Mor Joseph Gregorio Sridhana. We must grateful for under their blessed be. They took all initiative to start discussions, and now we come to an agreement. Over and above, we are so thankful to Your Holiness, because these days are we all together. We say that these days were really blessed days, because Your Holiness provided everything we wanted. Accommodation, it was a really nice, wonderful accommodation. Food, we couldn't eat, Your Holiness, that much food. Quantity wise and quality wise, Your Holiness provided that much food. We are really thankful. It all shows Your Holiness love and affection to
your Holiness children. Actually, so after so many days, they live together.
Enjoy.
So it was a blessing.
And we are very happy, Sirena, for inviting us.
Yeah.
All the Golden Jubilee.
We are privileged because all of us could come here for more than Episcopal Golden Jubilee. And it's first time.
I am happy that you have come.
As I say that I'm the story.